Assalamu alaikum and welcome to the MTA Jamaat News Bulletin. We begin with a summary of Hazrat Amir al-Mu'mineen's Friday sermon that Hazur delivered in Bayt al-Futuh Mosque in London on the 10th of January 2014. Hazur began by reminding the audience that prior to the last couple of Friday sermons, Hazur spoke in light of the guidance provided by Hazrat Khalifatul Masih II, may Allah be pleased with him, on the subject of reformation of moral conduct and the obstacles experienced in such a pursuit, and the need to overcome them in order to tread the heights of spirituality. It was also made clear that the obstacles in moral conduct are greater than those faced pertaining to understanding our beliefs. Hazur reminded us that the objective of the descent of the promised Messiah alayhi salam was twofold. One, to reform incorrect beliefs, and the other was to reform immorality. Therefore, if we wish to be part of the mission of the promised Messiah alayhi salam, it is incumbent upon us to fully endeavor to remove all obstacles to moral reformation. We must adopt such attributes that aid us in this effort. Hazrat explained the fundamental concepts of the power of intent and the power of performance, which are essential for the reformation of our conduct. God Almighty has granted all humans certain strengths and capabilities, and their proper utilization makes matters easier or improves situations. This can only happen with an increase in knowledge. Hazrat advised that our power of intent needs to be such that our every command is guided by our strength, power, and principles, and does not permit any negative influence to overcome it. Hazrat said, as per the desire of the promised Messiah alayhi salam, it is essential that we endeavor through great hardships and keep a constant watchful eye on our conduct in order to make a positive change, which will enable every Ahmadi to achieve their objective of becoming a true Muslim. May Allah enable us to achieve this. After leading the prayers, Hazur performed the funeral prayer in absentia of Master Mashriq Ali Sahib, MA of Kolkata, India, who passed away at the age of 80 years on the 3rd of January in Qadian. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Hazur prayed that may Allah elevate his status and may his progeny follow in his morally upright footsteps.